My name is Chad, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up your Strikeman system properly, calibrate the target, and use the history section of the app. So to get started, we need to create an account so our shooting data can be stored in the cloud for future review. Now that we've got our account, we need to set up the target and phone. The camera and app on your phone, along with the target, work together to track your shots and give you feedback. The phone can be placed up to 10 feet away from the target, but we recommend placing it between 2 and 4 feet away. Again, you can set up the target and phone anywhere as long as they are within 10 feet of each other and the target can be clearly seen by the phone's video camera. The included adjustable tripod helps make any scenario possible. Next, we need to assemble the laser bullet. Unscrew the two sections and insert all three included batteries, then reassemble. Once inserted, you can remove the laser bullet using a cleaning rod or pencil. With everything set up, we're ready to get started with the app. To start a new session, hit Start on the app. Be sure to follow all safety instructions and agree to the terms. Within the Session Details page, there's a few things to take note of. First, shooting distance. This is the shooter's distance from the target. The laser bullet has a range of up to 100 feet. Second is indoor-outdoor mode. Choosing indoor will darken the screen a bit, whereas choosing outdoor will brighten the screen to accommodate for the surroundings. Ideally, you want the lighting conditions to be consistent, so if you're shooting outdoors, consider putting the target in the shade where the lighting won't change. If you're shooting indoors, place the target away from things like TV glare. If the app is experiencing ghost shots, try changing the lighting conditions of the room. Third is session type. This refers to either a timed session or session length defined by a specific number of shots. And finally is multiple sessions. This detail allows you to shoot multiple sessions without having to recalibrate the target. You can train up to 10 sessions and choose a break time between those sessions. You can then hit calibrate to begin the target calibration. To calibrate the target, we must first ensure that the target takes up the entire screen of the app. If there is any of the background showing and something moves or the lighting changes dramatically, it could register that as a shot, and you may experience phantom shots. To calibrate, use two fingers to pinch and zoom the red circle until it covers the outer circle of the target. If you notice that your shots aren't being scored properly, it may be because the outer circle wasn't lined up correctly with the red circle. Now that we're calibrated, we're ready to start a shooting session. Double single action firearms do not need to be racked each time you shoot. However, all other firearms will need to be racked before each shot. Once your session is complete, the app shows all of the hits along with the shooting metrics. If you hit Session History after a shooting session, you'll get more in-depth metrics with a pie chart from your most recent shooting session. You can also close out of that page and look at your shooting metrics from all previous sessions over time as well. You can also delete sessions from your history. Additionally, you can make changes to the settings in the Settings tab of the app, like changing the name or phone number associated with your profile. You can turn gunshot sounds and voice feedback on or off. You can also change your distance preference from feet to yards, watch a video tutorial, and report issues from the Settings tab. Thank you for watching, and we hope you have an awesome time training with your Strikeman system. If you have additional questions, please refer to our FAQ page on the website or email our customer support team.